Hello guys, this is me, Zaza Iza, and this is Zaza. Hello.
Hi.
Maudie Ayunda, who don't know her? I think all of Indonesian people know her, yeah. She is one of the famous artists in Indonesia. She has beautiful voice, she is smart, she is talented, and for me, she is nearly perfect person. And now, I'm with Zaza. Say hi, Zaza.
Hi.
Yeah, how's your day, sis?
Honestly, I'm a little bit tired right now because we have a lot of assignment. There is a videos, research, and so on.
Yeah. I'm agree with you. That is our risk because we are students. Yeah, Zaza, we must be patient, okay? Zaza is my partner in my podcast right now. And now we will talking about Maudie Ayunda. Zaza, who is Maudie Ayunda in your opinion?
Maudie Ayunda, you know, in my first mind. Maudie Ayunda is very smart girl. A woman. Maudie Ayunda graduated from abroad university, right?
Yeah. She is graduated from Stanford University, and that's so cool. You know, Stanford University is one of the universities in abroad that has the best quality, and its graduates become successful people.
Yeah, that's right. And I was like, damn, what she eat? Yeah, why she can be so smart, and what is her brain made for?
Yeah, exactly. Maybe when God giving the portion of the brain, we stuck in the last line. Yeah. And you know, Maudie is currently married to a Korean, Jesse Choi. What is your opinion about that, Zaza?
Okay, my opinion, it can be proof of the sentence. A soulmate is a reflection of ourselves. Maudie, such a smart girl, then married with smart boy too. You know, Jesse is graduated from Stanford too. He was Maudie's best friend in there. And Jesse dares to convert to marry Maudie. And you know what?
What is it?
I was so surprised here that Maudie get married that time.
Yeah, me too guys. So that news that very surprised me because I didn't know who is Maudie's boyfriend, and I didn't even know that Maudie has a boyfriend.
I think all of Indonesian people were surprised like us.
Yeah, that's so funny, ma. And you know, Maudie has a sister.
Yeah, I think his name is Amanda.
And she is smart too.
Yeah, that's right. And I such a half crush on her.
Why you say that?
Yeah, because she's so pretty, she's stunning, and she can fluent in English too.
She has Caucasian husband too, very handsome husband, I mean.
Yeah, I agree.
So guys, Maudie is a singer. Many of her works are very famous. One of them is the song Perahu Kertas. The lyric of this paper boat song tells the story of a pair of friends who fall in love, but can only harbor each other. Maybe if they reveal it, can even damage their friendship. Yeah, that has been built very well.
Oh yeah, do you know this song has also been made into a movie?
Oh yeah, I didn't know about that.
Yeah, Perahu Kertas is a 2012 Indonesian drama film produced by Star Vision Plus and Mizan Production, directed by Hanung Bramantyo.
Oh, Hanung Bramantyo. I think every movie that directed by Hanung is a good movie, become a good movie, yeah.
Yeah, but in my opinion, that movie such as a boring movie.
Truly? Why you say that, Zaza?
Yeah, because for me, I don't like that genre. I like an action movie, horror movie, and thriller movie.
Okay, good. Me too, sih. So guys, Maudi has starred in several movies. There are Perahu Kertas, as Zaza mentioned before. Yeah, then Habibi and Ainun, Ruby Habibi, Trinity, Refrain, Malaikat Tanpa Sayap, and so many others. And for your information, when Maudi played the role of Ainun in Habibi and Ainun, he was handpicked by B.J. Habibie.
Oh, that's so awesome.
Okay, I know the fact that Maudi was chosen by B.J. Habibie because she is one of the artists who most resemble Ainun in the real world, okay? So we can learn from Maudi Ayunda's lifestyle. What we can learn from Maudi Ayunda?
I think we should have a smart doctor. And we should give her name Maudi Ayunda.
Okay, I totally agree with you. At least we have a smart name for Arda the Reich.
Yeah, smart way to become a smart mother.
Okay, thank you so much, Zaza. You are so funny, and I very enjoy with our podcast this morning. Thank you so much, ya.
Anytime, Zaza.
So, guys, as an Indonesian people, we must be grateful because we have Maudi Ayunda, has a smart, talented, pretty, and has a good voice from Indonesia. And then, now, we can hear the song of Perahu Kertas after that. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye!
Thank you for watching me!
Perahu kertasku kan melaju membawa surat cinta bagimu, kata-kata yang sedih mengingatkanku betapa ajaib hidup ini, mencari-cari tambatan hati kau.